Welcome to the Pokemon
SoulSilver walkthrough. Oh yeah, Charizard is stronger than Dragonite. So he's out. Of course. Went to Dragonite. Arbok is taking down. Damn it. Messed up. Well, at least Dragonite's helpful. Not just using helping hand as the other people have. Name her. Wrong one. Oh well. And I beat a rare. I don't know how to pronounce the name. I wish I could join Team Rocket, but I can't. And they're gone. Okay. Yeah. Gary Electrode. Have beaten that one. One down, three to go. Okay, so apparently I can't. Another scary electrode. And so, I'm going to use flame thrower. See if it works. And it did. Yay! Okay, so I've gained a few more experience points. Now for the last one. And then I'll be done with this rocket hideout. Scary leopard. Damn it. Well, looks like it's time to make this one faint. And they're all fainted after this one. And I have beaten this one so far. And that is the last one. So, yeah. I have beaten the electrode. Okay, let's find the strap. That's normal. You think, yeah, yes, you should take this thing out of having the need for obtain HMO5. HMO5 and the TM's in HM's pocket. That's where we'll teach two Pokemon. Okay, whatever. Okay. Shut up. You don't need to hear your long explanation, you jackass. Finally, he disappeared. Only took 1 billion years. Well, that is going to end this walkthrough for now.